Sometimes when you try too fast, like I'm seeing some of you guys like leaning like this. So what happened is, if I take my hands, I fall. The position that I'll be always for. I can take my hands at any time, all on the back and on the leg. It's like sometimes you're tired for some reason. When you try to do it, he pulls your arm in and he has a triangle right there. You see, your arm is inside, so he pulls the triangle. Right. So this is a position that you guys, by passing, if you make any mistake, you're always going to be open for that to happen. So as soon as you feel that one arm is inside, one of the biggest mistakes that we have normally, one of the most common mistakes, is because I have this shoulder here. I try to pass this way, look. And so I end up choking myself because I walk towards this squeeze. So what I'm going to do here, he has a triangle. I reach for the opposite shoulder. My hand locks his hip here. Look. I get up and I walk this
way. Nice.
And the cross side. It seems simple, but it is. Once you do it, it works every time. Sometimes it's hard to think when you're under pressure. You gotta concentrate and go towards the side of the hand that is inside. So your hand that is locked, that's the hand that you're gonna reach. Look. And you go towards him, lock his hip with his hand. Look. And my whole goal is to place my knee right next to his head. So I go this way, look. As my knee comes down, lock it, reach, always you look to have an opening here, so always push, making sure that you are not like this. When he locks, look, my shoulder is opening, look, so to keep breathing right here. So I bring myself up, now I push my pelvis forward. Come on, guys, let's see how you guys do this one. I'm talking about it.